done it without me.
What was that? I seen
things. Freeze! You can take off. Told her.
Keep up. You can fight it or rock with it.
Rules are made to be broken.
Watch this awesome move!
Without me.
couldn't have done it without me. done it without me.
Thank you.
take some pictures? Take some pictures?
Trouble. The boss went to the Great Mine alone, and she refused to let anyone go with her. I feel like she's doing something dangerous. Fursman is in the mines. It seems like the boss heard some bad news about him, and then just ran in there. She even took her Diggertron. Is she preparing for a fight with the Vagrants? Oh, there's lots of bad guys in the mines. Miss Natasha said kids ain't allowed to go in. Go check on her for us now. He's Hook's daddy, and he's like a daddy to everyone in the moles. He's like a great person. Thank you. Please, hurry.
Have done it without me. You couldn't have done it without me.
Save it. We treated you as our leader, but look how you treated us.
Such a rat!
You sold the intel about the vein to Antonia, but we discovered it first. Now we lost the mine, and we have to work for those guys.
Traitor!
Well, nothing to say for yourself, huh? So you admit that you sold the intel to the...
Go away, you brute! Don't bully my daddy!
Oh, little Hook? Oh, no, no, you have it wrong. It's your daddy who bullied us first. Ask him if you don't believe me.
Daddy?
Yes, I told Antonia about the vein, but I was the first one to discover it. I have the right to do anything with it.
It's only because you have that detector. Let's see who's boss when we take it from you.
Back off! I was thinking about the bigger picture when I did that. Unlike you all who just look for trouble every day.
Well, I think someone needs to teach you a lesson. Guys, get him!
You'll never lay a finger on Daddy without passing through Hook. Oh, it's you! Come and help Hook!
Another punching bag? Fine by me. I'll kick all your butts!
for the main event.
Keep up!
Let's make it quick.
This ends here.
Daddy, are you hurt?
Just a few scratches. How about you, Hook?
Don't worry about me. I have Diggertron. No one can hurt me.
Good. That's good. And you, young man. Are you hurt? Thank you for your help. I remember. You are the outsiders Natasha mentioned before, right? I heard that you helped resolve some the conflicts between the Vagrants and the mining team have lasted for quite a long time. Even if you have just temporarily mitigated our rather tense relationship, it is greatly appreciated.
Daddy, let's go to the old witch's clinic. You're seriously hurt.
But the vein detector that Rapscallion was after, somebody already stole it from me. I need to keep searching, otherwise I might never see it again. It's just a tool. I guess I should let it go. Let's head to the clinic.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it, or rock with it!
Rules are made to be broken!
This ends here!
Wanna go take some pictures?
I've taken care of your wounds. I'm running short on medical supplies these days, though, so behave yourselves and stay away from trouble. You hear me? Don't pretend you didn't hear that, Hook. I'm talking to you.
Hook wasn't the one that caused trouble. It was those bad guys. We were just defending ourselves. Ask him! Hey, whose side are you on?
I'm glad we're on the same page. We can't just let this kid do whatever she wants. That's enough for now. I'll say this one last time, Hook. If you cause any trouble again, I'll take Diggertron away. Do you understand?
Hook understands.
The boss of the moles should stick to her word. I have patients to take care of. See you later.
Thank you again. If it weren't for you and Dr. Natasha, Hook and I probably would have been in big trouble. Well, a few days ago, I found a geomarrow vein using a vein detector, and I sold this info to Antonia, a supervisor of the mining team. Then, those vagrants heard about it and accused me of being a traitor. They believe that since I'm also a vagrant who came from another mine and ended up in here for a living, I should naturally be on their side. The mining team could not agree with that, of course. I'm just too old for this.
Daddy? Are we short on money? Why did you do that?
My poor child. Daddy is old now. Who knows how long I can stay by your side? I have to start preparing for your future. People say I'm selfish, think I'm a traitor, but it doesn't matter to me. All you need to know is when I'm gone, you will have the money to take care of yourself and survive on your own.
Daddy...
Forget about it. Since I've got the money from the mining team, I have nothing to complain about now. It's just a shame that I lost my vein detector. It was indeed a treasure. I guess so. It's an ancient relic that can detect geomarrow veins. It's very rare. I haven't seen a second one in my life. I often carried it around looking for a new claim. I suppose some villains must have taken notice. Anyway, I guess I don't need the detector anymore. The less trouble, the better. I shouldn't care who stole my device. Whoever it was, I hope they get good use out of it.
Hook seems to be giving me a look like I want to talk to you outside the clinic now. So that's why people call eyes the windows to the soul.
Wait! Hook needs you to help with something. Yes! We can't just stand by and do nothing. That detector is Daddy's treasure, so I gotta get it back. You'll help me, won't you? All right, then. I'll be waiting for you at the shelter in the mine, Big Brother.
See ya!
should have gotten here before a hook. Let me introduce you to Sweta. She is Daddy's most trusted miner.
Not at all. Mr. Fursman trusts every vagrant, and every one of us trusts Mr. Fursman. But after what happened over at that Geomarrow vein, the atmosphere at the shelter became a bit tense.
I'm here to find Daddy's treasure, his vein detector. I heard that someone stole it. Is that true?
Well, I would guess that's probably true. After the conflict in the mine, Wildfire gathered everyone out of the shelter and took a head count to check on the wounded. 4 people were not there. When we returned to the shelter, Mr. Fursman's detector was gone. We searched all around the shelter but found nothing. I guess one of those 4 people was the thief. Yes. The shelter was usually crowded, so thieves would have had a hard time stealing things when everyone was around. We vagrants have our dignity, too. I'm sure we will catch the thief, but...
But... what?
Actually, we've already asked those 4 suspects about it. But they all claim to not have stolen anything. Of course, we could never expect thieves to confess and turn themselves in, right? In my opinion, one of those 4 was lying. We're all vagrants. None of us have the authority to arrest anyone just because we feel like it. Let's see whose words contradict with the facts. And that person would be the thief. All 4 suspects are at the shelter. If you're feeling confident, why not give it a try? Maybe you can determine who the thief is.
Adults are so dishonest. Hook's gonna question them one by one.
Well, well, well. What's this? Playing detective, are we?
Spill it! Did you steal my daddy's detector?
You little brat. How dare you label me a thief? Someone needs to give you a good lesson on manners. I'm an honest and decent man. I'd never do such a shady thing.
Anyone can say that. If you really didn't steal anything, then just answer our questions.
Oh, you have a temper, huh? All right, I'll spare a couple minutes for your little detective game. I'm a cook. What else would I be doing? Don't you notice the smoky cooking smell all over me? It's just that I happen to be out shopping for ingredients at that time. Otherwise, who'd want anything to do with this kind of thing? That old Fursman was kind to me. When we were at Rivet Town, he put me in charge of the whole mining team's food supply. And it's because I trusted him that I came to this mine with him. I mean, I didn't expect he would take that money for himself. Anyway, he found that Geomarrow vein by himself, so I won't blame him for not sharing. But you know, what he did was not like the old Fursman I knew. Well, I don't want to be a snitch, but out of my respect for Fursman, I'll tell you a secret. The helper over there, I saw him sneak into Fursman's tent and come out holding a box. See? Isn't he the most suspicious one? I don't care if you believe me or not. I've told you all I know. Now leave me alone if you don't have any more questions. I'm busy.
Did you steal Daddy's detector?
Nope. I'm no thief.
Really? Then you better answer our questions honestly.
Ask away. Let's not waste time. Spacing out. Didn't notice anything. Good man, but a bit of a cheapskate.
What detector?
Hey, would you mind talking more nicely?
What? I always talk like this.
I don't feel like she's the thief. I know.
Hook, what's the matter?
Did you steal Daddy's detector?
What? Oh, if I'd known I would become a suspect, I wouldn't have gone out at that time. How foolish of me.
We just need you to answer a few questions.
Okay. Ask away. It would be good to clear myself of suspicion. Nothing special. I just went out to get some fresh air. Oh dear, I know that's a lame alibi, but I swear, it's the truth. Mr. Firstman, he's a good person. Though, never mind. Oh no, I must sound very suspicious, but I really didn't do anything, you have to believe me. Detector? No, I haven't seen anything, and I don't know anything. Is that all the questions you have? Have I proven my innocence? Oh dear. All this waiting around is enough to make me even more anxious.
Did you steal Daddy's detector?
How could you say that? You're gonna make me angry. You know what a businessman values the most? Reputation. If your slander ruins my reputation and harms my business, you'll pay for that.
Well, then answer our questions. We'll decide if we believe you or not.
I have the right to remain silent. I have the right to remain silent.
I withhold my opinion toward this question. No comment.
I'll give you one more chance. Think carefully and give your answer to Diggertron this time.
I've seen all sorts of things in my life. Why would I be afraid of you two little rascals? Here, how about we make a deal? I'll tell you what I know in exchange for a small intel service fee. Fair and honest. Great. I like your style. Customers who don't fuss over the price are the best. So what do you want to know? Ask away. Look, the cook is definitely the thief. I'm sure about that. I value my reputation more than anything, so you can trust me. In my line of work, I've learned to read people. And something's definitely fishy with that cook. I could tell from the start. If you don't believe me, just ask anyone.
Hook's head is spinning. Do you remember everything they said?
Don't worry, I've written it all down for you. Remember, among these four people, only the real thief would lie. The cook said the helper did it. The tailor said it wasn't her. The merchant said it was the cook, and the helper said it wasn't him. So, do you know who the culprit is?
Cook and merchant are the most suspicious. My gut tells me that one of them is the culprit. But don't worry. Even if you choose the wrong one, Pitch Dark Hook the Great has other ways to uncover the true culprit.
Right. We have other methods besides deductive reasoning to find out who the true thief is. Let's just examine what they've said first to decide. The cook said the helper did it. The tailor said it wasn't her. The merchant said it was the cook, and the helper said it wasn't him. So, do you know who the culprit is?
Trust your judgment. Come on, let's go accuse the culprit. Hook figured it out. You're the one who stole Daddy's detector.
You've got to be kidding me. You thought about it for that long and came up with this conclusion? I gave you the answer, and you still couldn't crack the case, detective. Why don't you just go home? I already told you it was the cook. Even if you asked me 100 times, my answer would still be the cook. Huh? Is it that hard for you to admit you were wrong?
Have you ever heard of something called logic?
Just you wait. I'll find evidence, and then you'll be begging me for mercy.
Fine. Go ahead and look.
Let's go look around where Daddy kept the detector. Maybe we can find some clues there. This is the label from a supply box. I know where those... That way! Let's go take a look! Must have been on this box. Wait a minute. What's that smell? It's got a spicy smell. This smells like stone grilled om. Not too many people smell like this. The thief appears to have taken Daddy's treasure. And it seems that this damaged probe is one of the detector's components. Has Daddy's treasure been sold already? Oh, where could the thief have gone? Think, Hook, think. Oh, yeah. I saw Mr. Sampo on the way to the mine when I came here. Could he be involved in this? Mr. Sampo's always at the clinic hanging around Miss Natasha. Hook thought he was really sick or something. If he's working with the thief, then he's also a bad guy!
My friend, are you serious? This device is quite rare. Are you really willing to sell it to me at such a low price?
No, now why are you making this so complicated? Do you want it or not? Just tell me.
You two stop right there! Pitch Dark Hook the Great has arrived!
Oh boy, I knew it was too good to be true. I gotta make this clear. I have nothing to do with this fella.
You have to trust me.
Miss Hook, please don't point that thing at me. It's scary.
Hey, how can you sell me out like that? We had a deal!
You stole Daddy's tree! treasure. Diggertron will not spare you.
This is all that old Fursman's fault. Just because he has this device I'm holding, he can make a fortune. It's not fair!
Well, it seems you guys have some issues to sort out, so maybe I should leave.
What kind of a reason are you looking for? With the underworld in such a sad state, how are we supposed to survive if we don't resort to robbing and stealing? Anyway, I got the device now. Come take it, if you have the guts.
Diggertron, get ready. Tough luck running into me.
In the name of Landau, a will forged in ice never falters.
Pretty good crowd today.
This is our chance.
Cut. Hope you're prepared.
You sure talk tough for someone who can't fight. Come on, hand the detector over to Hook.
Now this is Sampo's time to shine.
Of course! I wouldn't want to miss out on seeing you and Miss Hook's acts of heroism, would I?
Listen here. There's a fellow in Bouldertown they call
Balloway the Miner's Lamp.
He's an appraiser. Although he claims that he doesn't do appraisals anymore for ancient relics, he actually still does a bit behind the scenes for ones that are of
especially high value.
I think this device of yours is probably worth a lot. It might be a good idea to try your luck with Balloway. Here's a trick. First, pretend that you want to sell it for a low price, then wait for him to excitedly fix the device for you. After it's fixed, tell him you changed your mind and you want to keep it for yourself. This business tactic is what I call a bait and switch. Pretty clever, huh?
Balloway the Miner's Lamp. Got it. Thanks, Mr. Sampo. Let's go into town to find him.
Have a safe trip.
Take some pictures?
I'm already retired from appraising ancient relics, so unless this detector is some kind of precious treasure...
Oh, look at this! The detector's probe
Oh, ho, ho. This certainly is a rare relic. Let me take a closer look.
Yes! Look extra close. You have to help Hook fix it.
This device... I've been in the business for a long time, but never have I seen an ancient relic like this one before. I think this is probably beyond repair. But still, it is a rare treasure. Even broken, I'd be willing to pay a high price for it. What do you say? The detector's probe is gone. It's like searching for something without eyes or ears. Who's going to want a pile of junk? I don't believe any other stores will buy it off you. Come on, I'll give you a nice deal.
Where have you been, Hook? I was just about to go looking for you. Come on, let's go home. I'll cook some salt-baked rock crabs for you. What's wrong with this kid? Vein detector? The one I lost?
Big Brother and Hook helped Daddy catch the thief that stole it. But Daddy's detector... is broken! Oh, it's all my fault! If only I could have found it sooner.
So it was stolen. You're not hurt, are you, Hook?
I'm fine. Daddy, can you see if your detector still works?
The geomarrow probe is damaged. I'm afraid this thing won't work anymore.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I didn't help one bit.
What are you apologizing for? Thank you so much for looking out for me, Hook.
But Daddy's treasure...
Don't cry, Hook. Daddy's true treasure has been here all along. It was never lost... all broken.
Even you know what it is?
The detector helped me find lots of geomarrow veins, and it saved the mining team a lot of money. In that respect, it was a very good thing. But at the end of the day, the detector is... just a tool. A true treasure must have irreplaceable importance to someone.
Hook doesn't really understand.
That's okay. I'm saying some things that might seem strange, but you will understand someday.
So, the treasure Daddy's talking about...
is still happily running and jumping around.